Well, I think all the way through an artist's life, he paints his best picture. Maybe early on, it was one in every 20 pictures. And then as you go on and get more experience, it's in every 15. And then one in every 5. Now I think, with all the experience I've had, it's 1 in 3 or something like that. And you never know. I paint a lot of thunderingly bad pictures. Lord knows why they go off the rails, but they do.